so desperately did not want to include him in the trade to get Paul George. And after speaking with that young man, it is so clearly evident why.
Giannis to the rim on a nice delivery from Eric Bledsoe.
This is usually his time when they need a bucket.
Largest lead for Milwaukee, it's 10. Good find, Adams to Nader.
Very pretty pass. Marvin Williams gives you big, physical, strong defender, but also allows some versatility. So that's it's an interesting pickup for them. I feel like there's greater self-conviction about how good they are. Like last year, I think, okay, they thought we dominated the regular season, but did they believe they were the best team? I don't know.
Wow.